Good evening, everybody, and welcome to July's launch call. I am going to be your host for tonight. My name is Gavin. For those young, warm bodies who don't know who I am, I am the National Field Trainer for Young Living South Africa, and I'd like to welcome you on tonight's call. So tonight we have a very spectacular call. I see that we've lost Lee. Sorry about that. Let's just wait for Lee to just come back on. Okay, it looks like Lee isn't coming back on the call. Let me just get this up and ready. Okay, there we go. Can everybody see my screen? Okay, perfect. Okay, thank you. Let's get back on track there. There we go. Perfect. So for tonight's launch call, before we move over to this slide, I'd just like to put the disclaimer out there for our brand partners, just so that everybody is aware. So the information in this presentation is not intended to diagnose, treat, cure, or prevent any disease. Remember that this information is for the South African market only. Okay. And as we move forward on to the next part of our presentation, I'd just like to confirm that Brian is on the call tonight.
Yes, Gavin, good evening.
Okay, perfect. Can everybody see my screen there? Okay. Okay, just to confirm.
Yes, we can see your screen.
Okay, perfect. There we go. Okay. For tonight's call, we do have Jayde on the call for tonight as well. I just like to put our theme out there, which is Oil Up Buttercup. So for most of our brand partners that are asking exactly what Oil Up Buttercup is, so we know that July is the coldest month in the year, and it's all about cozying up and supporting a very healthy body and immune system naturally, because we all know that prevention is truly better than cure. So we also want to ensure that the whole family stays healthy and strong. And remember that Young Living is going to be your trusted companion throughout the entire cold season. So we want everybody to oil up Buttercup. So keep that smiles on your faces, ensuring that everybody's taken care of. Remember that our premium products are going to do all the heavy lifting for you so that you can focus on your hearty living. Also remember that the 11th of July is International Essential Oils Day, as well as D. Garing Young, Young Living's founder. It's his birthday as well. So we'd like to celebrate that throughout the month of July. Okay, perfect. Before we jump onto tonight's PV promo, I'd also just like to welcome Brian onto the call as well as Jayde. So Brian, would you like to tell us about the exciting PV promo that we have up ahead?
Yes, thank you very much for the opportunity, Gavin. Good evening, everybody. I'm glad to be telling you guys.
Here we go. Okay, let's go.
Carry on. Thank you so much. Okay, so let's get straight to it. As you guys can see, this is we are entering winter, so we'd like to equip yourself naturally to get through the winter smoothly for you and for your family to be preventative. As Gavin did mention, prevention is much better than cure. We also got ginger, which supports a healthy immunity and aids congestion. We got the Thieves Waterless Hand Sanitizer to keep your hands clean, which may prevent you from getting sick. We also got rosemary. Now, we do know that rosemary is amazing antioxidant, anti-inflammatory properties make this herb an ideal addition to your diet for protecting your health, especially during winter months. We also got the Breathe Again Roll-On on the PV promo to help prevent sinuses and keep you from being congested. Also have the lovely and amazing Life 9, which ensures a healthy gut means a healthier you, right? We also have the Luscious Lemon, which also takes care of your home by detoxifying the air and keeping your home clean and smelling amazing.
Wow, thank you for that. Thank you so much for that, Brian. So we know exactly what's upcoming for the PV promo for the month. Before we move over to our next slides, I'd just like to welcome our brand partner, Jayde, onto the call tonight. And before I actually bring Jayde onto the call, I'd like to give a brief introduction on exactly who Jayde is. So Jayde is a mom of two girls. So she's been using and she loves Young Living Essential Oils since October 2017. So she's had incredible success using them for a younger daughter, and that's where her passion grew and she decided to do the business side. So she is now a platinum leader in our company, and she loves to educate others on how they too can live a non-toxic lifestyle. So Jayde, I'd like to welcome you onto the call tonight.
Thank you so much. Thanks, Gavin. Hi, Lee. Hi, Brian, Margot, and everyone else on this call. I'm very, very excited to be sharing about Oil Up Buttercup for this month. And I'm ready to jump into these and share how amazing these oils are in our PV promo. I'm ready when you are.
Okay, perfect. So Jayde, for the month of July, we know that it's all about building immunity as well as taking care of everybody, just to prevent everybody from getting sick, because we know that a lot of our family members are prone to sicknesses because they have a very weak immune system, and also they don't take a lot of care outdoors, being outdoors with change of season. So for tonight, we have ginger essential oil. So Brian, do you care to tell us what ginger essential oil is?
Just battling to move the screen here a little bit. So thank you, Gavin. We do know that ginger essential oil is also known as the oil of empowerment, right? Now, it offers a warm, spicy, aromatic experience when diffused. Now, I believe Jayde has some amazing information on this oil.
I do. So, I mean, as you said, it's been a fantastic spice used not only for food and for juices, but it's also to treat nausea and motion sickness. That's definitely how we use it the most in our family. So we know that putting this in a roller with dijars and peppermint, especially for my oldest daughter, actually suffers quite a bit from motion sickness. And that is so helpful for her in a roller. And then I wanted to share this one, just a reminder that I'm not a doctor and I'm not making any claims, but I'm sharing this from what I have learned about this oil, which is incredible. So forgive me looking down, I want to make sure that I get this right. So what's more astonishing about ginger is the new studies that are coming out that actually show the effect ginger has on different types of cancers. So researchers have found that these cancer-destroying effects occurred at concentrations that were non-toxic to non-cancer cells. So what that actually means is that this particular component of ginger only killed cancer cells, leaving the healthy ones alone. So it makes it very different from conventional cancer treatments that do not display the kind of selective cytotoxicity, meaning that they can really harm the patient. And in breast cancer, the study found that 6-Shogol drastically affects the cell cycle that increased cancer cell death. It also inhibits the growth of breast cancer spheroids or lumps. Yeah. So I found that pretty amazing to know that about ginger. And that's why I really, really found this oil incredible and a good must have in the home. So that's ginger. Any comments or questions on that one? Yeah, I'm ready. I'm ready for your next one. Okay. So Rosemary, you know, I did actually notice that we didn't talk a little bit about the Thieves sanitizer, right? And can I share a little bit about that? Because what I found awesome about the Thieves sanitizer, which we get at 120 PV, is that it actually is made of 65% denatured alcohol, which doesn't dry your skin. So other brand hand sanitizers will use regular alcohol, which actually dries the skin, and it causes these microscopic cracks, which actually let germs in. So what's so great about our one is it is very gentle on hands and on skin, and it smells like peppermint for cooling, and it's refreshing, and it also has aloe in it, which is awesome for the dry winter. I know I was in Johannesburg recently. It is so dry there, you guys. Like, I actually feel for you for how dry it is, but you do get sunshine, so that balances out. So yay for you. But yes, it's a really, really great thing to use. All right. So moving on to rosemary, which is at our 150 PV on Essential Rewards. It has an earthy, sweet, herbaceous scent that's familiar and welcoming, but many people actually aren't aware that this oil is actually a powerhouse. So just inhaling rosemary can help overcome mental fatigue. It improves mental clarity and focus. It eases anxiety and enhances analytic ability. So if you're an accountant or you're doing some work that is requiring you to really use your brain, you want to diffuse this essential oil. I remember that my kid's piano teacher used to use this when the kids would come and
Yeah, I think Jade's signal is just a bit off there. My apologies for that. Brian, do you care to just speak about rosemary while Jade is still getting herself back in?
Of course, yes. So rosemary we know is native to the Mediterranean and Asia region, right? So rosemary also derives its name from the Latin words ros or marinus or dew of the sea, which is pretty cool, I think.
I mean, that carries a lot of insight for our side. I know that it was also during the ancient times in Greece, rosemary was actually burned as a natural incense for the ancient Greeks. So, I mean, that actually carries a story on its own. But I guess Jade is not coming back on the call. So I think we'll just resume on to the next product for the month, Brian. So do you care to give us an intro on exactly what Breathe Again Roll-On is?
Yes, Breathe Again is one of my favorites. I like to use it on my son, especially during these cold nights. But what I can tell you about Breathe Again is that the roll-on combines with copaiba, myrtle, peppermint, and four different eucalyptus types, right? Including eucalyptus blue, to create a powerful, invigorating experience. It is also, Gavin, the perfect companion for early mornings, long days, and tough workouts. The name says it all, right?
I mean, definitely on our side, this is one of the great roll-ons. And unfortunately, we don't have it as a blend in a 5 or 15 ml. But we know that it's so versatile. You can take it with you anywhere you go. So it's safe for usage on you and your family as well. So we know that this combats as well during the flu season. And like you said, that it does give you a very invigorating experience because the four different types of eucalyptus. And we know that eucalyptus oil is used in a lot of chest rubs, a lot of cough medicines, as well as nasal sprays as well. So this is a key ingredient, but it also does assist with building immunity on the outside as well for you. Okay, so that's another great one that we have, which is part of the PV prop. Brian, we have Lifeline. So we spoke a bit about the outside. Do you want to speak about the internal part of this as well?
Yes, it's a very exciting time. So Lifeline Health Supplement, guys and Gavin, is a probiotic with 17 billion live cultures from 9 beneficial bacteria strains, right? To support healthy immune function, maintain optimal metabolism, and promote normal intestinal function. It's amazing.
Definitely. So with Lifeline, this is a daily health supplement, which means that this ensures that you're building immunity internally. So we also know that because you're using the essential oils with your supplements that you are taking internally, that definitely does work on the outside as well as the inside. So ensuring that you're following a good diet and this supplements everything on the inside, definite must have, and it's part of our PV promo for the month. Brian, so we've spoken about exactly what we're going to use on the outside, what we're going to use on the inside. Do you care to tell us what we're going to use in our homes?
Yes, so the lovely luscious lemon. That's what I like to call this oil, the three L's. So luscious lemon essential oil blend, right? Helps neutralize unwanted odors and fills your space, whether it's at home, in the office, in the car. And it fills it with cheer and with its bright citrus notes of lemon, myrtle, and lemon, right? The fresh floral scent of ylang ylang and cool, inviting, sweet spearmint and eucalyptus globulus.
Wow. I mean, for us, when we were introduced to luscious lemon within Young Living, I know this is one of Lee's favorite essential oils because he absolutely loves the smell of a clean room. So this is a great odor eliminator. And like it says, it's used to help neutralize unwanted odors. And this fills your space with cheer. So I also didn't know that with luscious lemon, it contains spearmint and eucalyptus globulus. So this goes to show that it's also it has a very inviting aroma, and it's also good for assisting with bad odors, but it's also a good eliminator for germs as well and bacteria in the air. So even if you're cleaning, you can add a few drops of this with your household cleaner that you're using, so you can get a bit more of a pick-me-up when you are cleaning. So this is a definite must-have. So Brian, as we move on to the next part of our TV promo, do you care to talk us through exactly how our tiers are working for the month of July?
Yes, thank you. So where I'm going to explain to you guys now what products you'll get at what PV, we're going to give you guys ginger at 100 PV on essential rewards and at 150 PV on quick order. We're also going to give, as Jayde mentioned, the Thief sanitizer at 120 PV on both quick order and essential rewards orders, right? Then we're going to give you guys the rosemary 15 ml, which we spoke about, at 150 PV on essential rewards and also at 250 PV on quick order. We've got the amazing Breathe Again Roll-On 10 ml at 200 PV on essential rewards and 350 PV on quick order. We also got the Life 9 Health Supplement when you spend 250 PV on essential rewards, and the Luscious Lemon 15 ml at 300 PV on ER. Now, I do see that a chat popped up from Kailash, Gavin, about Believe and Luscious Lemon, which smells amazing. So we have to try that tomorrow in the office.
Okay, I definitely will. We do love experimenting at the office, so this is a definite must-have. I also see with Jayde as well, Jayde also did advise that with the products that we have on display, as she spoke about ginger before she went off the call, the Thieves hand sanitizer, I mean, this is a great must-have for you to take with it. You can basically take this with you anywhere you go, and because it's an all natural hand sanitizer, this is safe for you and your family. I just want to confirm if Jayde is back on the call, because she did advise
me.
There we go.
Jayde, can you hear me?
Yes, perfect, Jayde. So do you care to talk us through rosemary, if that's okay with you?
Absolutely. And I'm sorry that you won't see my video for now, guys. I don't know what happened with Wi-Fi. I guess South Africa. Okay. So rosemary, what I was saying is that it has this awesome, earthy, sweet, herbaceous scent. I know we just used it recently in an Epsom salt soak, just 10 drops in about half a cup. And then we added half a cup of baking soda. And it is just so brilliant to help improve mental clarity and focus and to ease anxiety as well. So the other thing is that rosemary is in our Thieves. So we know that our Thieves essential oil blend is actually rosemary, clove, lemon, eucalyptus, and cinnamon. So it's a key player, and that's why it has been known, and it was actually burned for centuries as incense to ward off sickness. So to say that we love this oil is truly an understatement. And then can I move on to Breathe Again?
Yes, you may. I was just about to hop onto that, Jay. Sure.
Okay, awesome. Thank you. So Breathe Again Roll-On features four types of eucalyptus essential oils, including eucalyptus blue, which is actually grown and distilled at the Young Living Farm in Ecuador. So along with five additional essential oils, they're all known for their ability to relax airways, making breathing easier and reduce coughing. So I don't know if you guys have tried these roll-ons before, but what I love about Young Living's roll-ons is it's pre-made for you. And we actually have a patent on that little roller fitment, which we buy as AromaGlide fitments. But on our rollers, they're already part of it. And what's so great is they don't leak, which is awesome. So I absolutely love our roll-ons. And this one travels with me always. I find that I get quite congested on airplanes. So it's a good one to have for now, since it is, for most people, a holiday month and kids are out of school. So in addition, those oils that are in this have anti-inflammatory characteristics as well. So I really love Breathe Again. And then I want to move on, if that's okay, to Life 9. Can I talk about it?
Yes, perfect.
Awesome. So one of the most powerful things that we can do for our health is to actually balance and support our gut. So many today consider regularly taking a high quality probiotic to be one of the core pieces to a healthy gut, which in turn is a key to brain, immune, skin health, and much more. So think about it. Honestly, everything we eat or drink is actually sent through our digestive system. Every single thing that we put into our bodies to give our cells energy passes through the system. So supporting it daily can give us huge benefits. And we have learned now that it is much better and more beneficial to take this at night. And it usually will help a lot of people who have IBS and other sorts of issues with constipation, diarrhea, whatever it is. It's going to help bring things back into balance. But almost always, it will help to give you a healthy bowel movement the next morning. So it's actually always great to have this one at night. And many will keep their probiotics in the fridge. And this is because you have live bacteria, at least you hope to. This is why it's important to get a good quality one. Nine is a proprietary high potency probiotic that combines 17 billion live cultures from 9 beneficial bacteria strains, hence the name Life Nine. And that promotes healthy digestion, supports gut health, and helps maintain normal intestinal function for overall support of a healthy immune system. These bacteria have been studied well to ensure that they work well together and even work synergistically, supporting each other's roles of improving digestion and overall health. And then moving on, permission to move on?
Yes, you may, by all means.
Okay, awesome. Thank you. So the 300 PV on quick order, as you'd mentioned there before, Gavin, was luscious lemon, or it is luscious lemon. I love this essential oil, and actually a lot of what is part of this essential oil blend is it comes from South Africa. So I feel very proud of this essential oil, since many of those that are in this are actually distilled in South Africa. So brighten your day and freshen your home with the crisp, happy, citrusy aroma of luscious lemon essential oil blend. This blend features bright, uplifting oils, which are lemon, lemon myrtle, eucalyptus, lang lang, and spearmint, in a perfect combination that brings a bit of sunshine to your day while removing any unwanted odors at the same time. So I really love this one as well during our winter season. It really is just quite uplifting, because a lot of us, I think myself included, suffer from SAD, which stands for seasonal affective disorder. So life in Cape Town in winter is rather miserable. So I really do like this one to just uplift the spirits and just kind of remind us of the wonderful citrusy smells that do really, really do help us to kind of uplift those depressing sort of dark moods that we can kind of get into. So those are the PV promos.
Thanks so much, Jayde. And I love that for the month of July, we are speaking about your day-to-day, and these are definite must-have which you can add to your daily regimen or your daily lifestyle. So with ginger, with the hand sanitizer, with rosemary, breathe again, Life Nine. So we're looking at the outside, and then we're taking it on the inside, and then working our way into the home as well with luscious lemon. So thank you so much for introducing us on your testimonial with regards to the PV promo for the month. I'd like to move on to our promos for the month. So Brian, do you care to tell us exactly what we have on promo for the month?
Thank you. This is one of my most exciting times of the call when we get to the promos. So we're going to move on to the promos for the month of July. These promos run for the entire month, and they are available on Essential Rewards, quick order, and new enrollments. We're starting with the amazing vitamin citrus trio, which consists of the following three 15 ml oils: lime, citrus fresh, and lemon. We also got the winter warmer duo, which consists of thieves and wintergreen 15 ml, and that's going at 589 rand. And the vitamin citrus trio is 459 rand. And then we're moving on to the third bundle, if you want to call it that, is the winter lights bundle that gives you the phenomenal looking lantern diffuser with a 5 ml lavender and a 5 ml eucalyptus, and that's going at 1250 rand. And then last but definitely not least, we got the herbivore trio, which consists of basil, oregano, and thyme essential oils, 15 ml, and that you can get at 975 rand. And yes, that's it. I got more to tell you on that just now.
Okay, perfect, Brian. So we've basically chosen one oil from each of the bundle. So Brian, do you care to tell us exactly what lime is?
Yes. So lime oil is essential, and it has a sharp green citrus aroma, right, that uplifts the senses when used aromatically. Now, allow me to introduce Jayde once again to explain this lime essential oil.
Okay, awesome. Thank you, guys. So I really love lime. It's actually quite different to lemon and the other citrus oils that we have and that we know and we love. And the one thing that I wanted to talk about here are actually the key constituents. So constituents, for those who don't know, are naturally occurring compounds in plants and therefore essential oils that give them, specific health supporting properties. So limonene is in lime, and it's known for its anti-inflammatory, antioxidant, anti-stress support. And this is a powerful constituent with many health benefits. Then it has gamma terpenine, which is a potent antioxidant as well. They halt the advance of unwelcome microbes, reducing the risk of colds and flu-like symptoms. It also has beta-pinene, which is a powerful antioxidant as well. And some studies have shown beta-pinene to support the body through inflammation, to help calm the mind, and to ease the body from the fight or flight response. I will tell you that this is such a nice addition to a drink. I know in South Africa, I'm telling you, this is what I would drink in America. Okay. But this essential oil is really awesome for just changing the flavor of your water and or a cosmopolitan or something else that you want. It's really, you're going to get the benefits, and it's such a great tasting oil.
Thank you for that, Jayde. Ryan, on to the next one that we have as part of our, is this the winter warmer duo, the wintergreen essential oil?
Well done, Gavin. Yes, that is correct. So the wintergreen oil, guys, contains methyl salicylate, which is beneficial for use during soothing massages to cool fatigued muscles. It's also good for if you finish with a vigorous exercise, like doing a sport or you're training gym. It's fantastic also.
Perfect. Jayde, do you care to tell us about wintergreen?
I'd love to share more about wintergreen. So this one for me is often in any and all things that are pain related. So you can also think of things like rheumatism, muscular pain, cramps, arthritis, tendonitis, hypertension, and inflammation. So I use it for any one of those things. And of course it is, it's got that hot cold sensation. So I do like to dilute this one. And it really is also quite beneficial for acne, even bladder infections, cystitis, eczema, edema, reducing fever, gallstones, gout, infection, reducing discomfort in joints, kidney stones. So you can see it's got a lot to do with pain, and quite specific pain like osteoporosis. This is brilliant for. So that's probably my favorite way to suggest people using this essential oil. And I think the most well-known part of it is its ability to alleviate bone pain. So it has a cortisone-like action due to the high content of methyl salicylate or salicylate. Yeah, so that's wintergreen.
Thanks so much. We know that wintergreen is a key component in many of Young Living's products. And at one point, we did have a shortage of it because wintergreen has been used so often that we actually ran out of it at one point. So for those that use Cool Azul, as well as many other blends, wintergreen forms part of that very sweet aroma as well. And we know that wintergreen has formed part of a lot of mouthwashes and toothpaste as well. So that's where you're getting that really sweet minty scent from. Perfect. So Jayde, I understand that we have another one as well, which is Eucalyptus radiata. Brian, do you care to tell us what Eucalyptus radiata is, please?
Yes, this, look, I've got many favorite oils, but this is definitely up there. So like most species of eucalyptus, Eucalyptus radiata is native to Australia, which I didn't know, which is pretty bizarre. A very large flowering tree in the myrtle family, right? Eucalyptus radiata produces fragrant leaves and is also known informally as narrow-leaved peppermint. Jayde, would you tell us more, please?
I'd love to. So my favorite use of this one, I'm going to start with that because I love to use this one in the shower. Anyone who tells me that they feel congested, stuffy, they're bothered, I actually recommend, and this is also wonderful to do with little ones. So you would go into your bathroom with the shower, put 2 drops on the bottom of the shower floor, basically, turn the water to hot, really hot, close the shower door, etc., and remove yourself from the bathroom. Obviously, think about the fact that you want to angle that shower, the water direction, that you can come in there and kind of turn it off or turn it to a reasonable temperature. then you bring that child in with you and you take some nice deep breaths. It really, really is a brilliant expectorant. So it's going to be very helpful for anyone who's dealing with congestion. For us adults, you can definitely then go in and have a shower and just have that going, have it in there anyway. But it's a wonderful way to actually help a child who might be struggling as well with some congestion. Also, it is really awesome when combined with bergamot or bergamot, depending on how you want to pronounce it. It's been used effectively on herpes simplex, and it can also help with acne, bronchitis, ear inflammation, endometriosis, flu, hay fever, and any sort of upper respiratory infection. So think also like sinus stuff as well. So I really, really think that this is, like you, what you had said before, Brian, that it's one that's up there for you. I agree. And I'm so grateful that this one comes in our PSB as well, which is awesome. So how cool that you get this together with lavender, right? With that beautiful lantern diffuser. I think that's such a perfect combination for this season, because you're going to help your sinuses, congestion, and you're going to be able to sleep better with that lavender. Lavender, by the way, is also fantastic to just put a tiny little drop on the bridge of your nose. Neat. And you can even do that for a little one, because it is quite a mild essential oil in terms of how it feels on the skin, but it is a super powerhouse oil as well for decongesting. So just wanted to throw that in there as well.
Well, Jayde, that carries a lot. I know with the difference, we have eucalyptus globulus as well with Young Living. Also, just for our brand partners, if you didn't know, there's a fun fact. Eucalyptus radiata is much more milder in comparison to eucalyptus globulus. So for those parents that actually want, like Jayde has said, if you do have a slightly congested child, it's better to use eucalyptus radiata, which is much more milder. If you are using eucalyptus globulus, you can just neutralize the strength of it by adding a few drops of lavender essential oil as well to this. Okay, so thank you for that, Jayde. And then we move on to the next one, which is oregano. So, let's go there. Brian, do you care to tell us exactly what oregano is?
Yes, I'm glad you said it, because some days I say oregano, some days I say oregano. It's pretty funny. So oregano, as I like to call it on most days, essential oil is one of the most powerful and versatile antioxidants essential oils out there. Jayde, would you tell us more, please?
Man, I'd love to. So oregano for me, or oregano, South Africans say it, is, again, I'm not a doctor, but I know I can tell you guys this. Sorry, maybe I need some because I'm like choking, but I am choking my own saliva. But sorry, guys. So oregano is basically like the antibiotic in the essential oil world. And the way that I like to use this is I actually will put this in a capsule. I will put 4 drops of thieves, 3 drops of oregano, 2 drops of frankincense, and 2 drops of lemon. I'll fill it up with a carrier oil, in this instance, olive oil, and then I will take that with water. So I close the capsule and I take it. Again, this is something I'm sharing that I do, and it is for the more seasoned oiler. The other thing that I use for oregano is, my daughter recently had molluscum. I think a lot of people know what that is. There are these awful little pimple-like pus-filled things that are very, very contagious, and they spread very easily. Well, we were able to treat all of those by very carefully putting some oregano on them topically. I will say that we use some lavender essential oil around first, and then we put the oregano just very, very little onto that spot. Because remember, it is a hot oil, and man, oh man, this is a hot oil that defines what hot oil means. So you need to be very careful when using oregano topically. And we often say, even use it on a little toothpick or on an earbud. You never want to put a drop even on your finger. It's really quite potent. If you did, and if it's burning and it's super uncomfortable, just remember, oil likes oil. So you need to use a carrier oil to dilute it out, right? You don't run and use soap and water. That's actually just going to disperse those oil molecules and be very irritating. The other way that we use oregano is for like things like planter's warts, skin tags. It will basically burn that little sucker right off. But the best way to do it is actually treating it every day with a little bit, either on the toothpick or on a cotton, an earbud, and then put a plaster over that. I know it is a band-aid, but a plaster, and you keep it like that for 2 weeks. You will see yourself. You really won't believe your eyes. It turns a black color and it just basically burns it right off. So it's a nice, let's say, dermatologist saver. So this is a great way to treat some of these nasty little things that we get. Otherwise, it's really fantastic for things like pneumonia, whooping cough, getting rid of things like candida and parasites. Brilliant for a sore throat or strep throat. A reminder that it is super hot, so I like to put a drop into the colloid, into our thieves mouthwash, and it is so fantastic to gargle with that. You will get so much relief so quickly, and it's going to kill off any bacteria that's sitting there. So those are some of the ways that I like to use this. Of course, anytime that you have or you think that you might have something like candida or a parasite or a potential UTI or any other infection in the body, I would say to just follow that same recipe that I gave before, which is 4 drops of thieves, 3 drops of oregano, 2 frank and 2 lemon. And you can take that twice a day with water. Make sure to take it with food as well, because oregano is such a powerhouse. It can leave us feeling a little bit nauseous sometimes if we haven't eaten enough food. And then an hour later, Life 9. So these work really hand in hand. You must replace probiotics, because it is the oregano is going to wipe out good and bad bacteria. And I did see that question pop up there. Is it good for fever blisters? So my preference for fever blisters is thieves essential oil, and I will use the thieves neat on that fever blister. It works better. I think the oregano is actually just too hot. Of course, it would also kill off bacteria, but it is quite a little sensitive-ish type area. So I'd rather just use that for a fever blister, thieves.
Well, thank you for that, Jayde. I mean, we now know that oregano is actually a hot oil. So just ensure that your dilution of it, is it one drop oregano to 2 drops of V6, or is it 1-to-1 ratio on this, just to confirm, Jayde?
So because, again, we are seasoned oilers in this house, so I would say if you are new to essential oils and it's like the first 6 months, then you can do 1-to-1. I think that's a great ratio, is some carrier oil. The most important thing is to not burn or disturb the skin around the thing you're treating. So if there is a planter's wart, if there is a skin tag, or it's the molluscum, you want to make sure that the skin around it is still okay and intact, and it's not getting very bothered and irritated by that oregano. So the two factors there are either put some carrier oil around, or I just use lavender oil. I find it really calming and soothing. And then I will use that oregano neat, Gavin. We go all out and we just use it neat, because it is a little bit challenging to actually dilute that, because you don't want to dilute that in your hand. It's already going to irritate. So I just put an earbud straight up to that dropper orifice of that oregano and use it that way, or I put the toothpick. So that's my best use of that. And we have watched many a thing die. So we don't have molluscum anymore for my daughter. We have seen planter's warts fall off, skin tags, all the things. So it's really, 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 it's insane how it works. The biggest thing is, routine is everything. Just make sure you're doing it and treating it every day. If you can do it twice a day, you're in business. You should see those things fall off within a week to 10 days at most.
Well, thanks so much for that, Jayde. Now we know on our side what we're going to use. Instead of going to a dermatologist, we definitely go the all natural way, as our PV promo and promo stand for the month. Thank you so much for walking us through your personal usage of these products, Jayde. I really do commend you for this. You're always sharing good, insightful information. Thank you so much again. So as we move on to the next part of our presentation, we do have a word from sales. I do apologize on the delay for the presentation, as it is, we don't want to jump too far on this. Okay, so Brian, do you care to tell us exactly what's part of the bundles which Jayde spoke about again?
Yes, 100%. So guys, like I said, the Vitamin Citrus Trio is going for 459 Rand at 31.5 PV. So that's less 22%. And then we've got the Winter Warmer Duo which is the Thieves and the Wintergreen Oils at 589, and that's less 25%. And the PV for that is 40.75, which is great. And then the Winter Lights bundle, which I said was going for 1,250 Rand, that is going at 40 PV. And then we got the Herbivore Trio, which is going for less 25% at 975 Rand, and that's going at a whopping 67 PV, sorry. And that's it. Like I said, it's for the whole month, and it's available on Essential Rewards, quick order, and new enrollments.
Thank you so much for that, Brian. As we move on, a word from sales. So we all know that we have introduced the new enrollment, the enrollment system to our brand partners, which is an easy step-by-step on how you can actually join Young Living and become a member. So now that you are an active member, we know that it's the greatest thing that you can share a link, which is called a social link. So I will take you through exactly how to create your own social link on the virtual office. So as we can see on screen, if you're logging into your virtual office on your current dashboard that you're looking at, you're going to see a top on your top right hand corner, it says virtual office. So once you click on that virtual office, you'll notice that there will be multiple categories. So we're only looking for one specific category, which is called social links. So once you click on social links, the entire page will change. So here's the part where you're going to be creating your own personalized enrollment link. So with this, you can personalize it according to the person that's receiving this link, okay? So all you have to do is just click on create. And then what you're going to do is you're going to complete the fields below. So this is where you're going to start by filling in the link name. So this is where you're going to create the bundle that you're finding specific. So with this one, I've created one called the PSP with Lantern, for example. You'll notice that the sponsor ID and enroller ID automatically pre-populates, which means that it's already on screen for you. The country and the language will already be there because it does pick it up automatically. What you will need to do is you will need to tick the boxes below, which says show only capital letter of surname. So this is where the person who's receiving this link is going to identify who it is that sent this link to them. So this is going to include your first name, your surname, as well as your member number. Okay. So once you click on create, it's going to take you over to the next step. So here you're going to choose your starter kit. So here because I've created the PSP with the lantern diffuser, you'll notice that I immediately already ticked off, which is the lantern diffuser starter bundle, which I've selected. And then we move on to the next step. So here it's going to give you an option if you would like to enroll with Essential Rewards to earn free products. Okay. So if you're going to click on yes, it's going to give you this option where it moves on to step three. Okay. So step three, what's going to happen is on this side, it's going to allow you to set up the next month's order. So this first order is your enrollment order, okay? But if you are going to create this with a premium starter bundle, remember you can only purchase the premium starter bundle once on your profile and once in your lifetime. So with this, you'll need to adjust the next order that's going out to the brand partner. So they can't be receiving another premium starter bundle, okay? So if you have clicked no, it's not going to be a problem, but remember, we're not about no's, we're all about yes's here. So if you click on no, it's going to automatically give you the social link, which you can create and you can copy on your clipboard. So now we're moving on to the yes part. So here, if you do click yes, it's going to select for you to, it's going to give you an option to select the products that you want for the next month's order. So here, you can select any one of the following, whether you tick the box on the top or customize monthly order at the bottom. So here it's going to take you back to the selection page and we have multiple categories. So here you're going to select your monthly products and remember it needs to be a minimum of 50 PV, okay? So what I've done is I've selected three products, which is basil, copaiba, as well as eucalyptus globulus. So once I've selected those products, remember it needs to be a minimum of 50 PV. It's going to take you to the next part where you're going to confirm your items and you're going to click once you're happy. So I confirm that my order total is 56.25 PV and then I'm going to click on save monthly order. So I've already prepared my brand partner for the next order that's coming through. So now that you've set this up and you click on save monthly order, all you have to do is click on okay because you've already created a monthly order for the month. So it's going to take you back onto the immediate Young Living page where you'll notice now the boxes are ticked and you're ready to move on to the next part. So here, all you have to do is click on create social link and it's immediately going to give you your link, which you can immediately copy to your clipboard and you can share with anybody that's ready to receive this. So you can share this via WhatsApp, email, whichever platform you'd like to, okay? So the person that's receiving this link, here's what's going to happen. It immediately gives them this option on the Young Living website. So it's going to include your first name, your surname, as well as your member number. So just to confirm that you are sending them the premium starter bundle with the lantern diffuser, you can see on screen that that is their first enrollment order. And then because they joined Essential Rewards, this is the order that they will receive in the next month. So as I've said, I'm looking at basil, copaiba, and eucalyptus globulus. Remember, this is ensuring it's a 50 PV order. So all the brand partner has to do is just click on continue enrollment once they've confirmed all of their items for the following month's order. So here the brand partner can add all of their personal information, which is their name, their surname, their date of birth, as well as their phone number. And this is the person that's enrolling to be part of Young Living as a brand partner. So once they've done that, they can also add their details for their address. This forms part of their shipping address. And then all they have to do is click on continue. So once they've clicked on continue, it will immediately take them to the sign-in information page. So here's where the brand partner is going to use their email as well as creating their password. So I've also put an example for the password, which is Lavender1 with a capital L and a numeric 1. They can choose a 4-digit numeric PIN, which I've chosen for myself, which is 1234, for example. So once they've done that, they need to write this down on a piece of paper because they will be logged out and requested and will be requested to log in again. So just ensure that they write down their username and their sign-in information. Okay, once they've done that, they can click on continue. And then we move over to the next step. So here, the person that sent the link over to you, immediately you'll notice that the sponsor and enroller information is already there. So you don't really have to worry about this. All you have to do is click on continue. You can also review the terms and conditions page as well, just to confirm before moving on to the payment side. And here you can add a valid credit or debit card onto your profile so that your order is processed as well, and also confirming the address which it will be sent over. It will also test you to see if you're a robot, which I'm sure none of our brand partners are. And once you've done that, you can just click on continue, and that is all we have. So welcome to Young Living, and this is where you can start shopping. So do we have Margot on the call tonight just to talk us through our incentive for the month?
Hey, Gavin. Hi, everyone. I'm here. Okay. So we are entering the final leg of this amazing incentive, and we have an absolutely amazing month of July filled ahead. So we have still the Experience Africa incentive running, and this is the final month. It is absolutely like it's nerve-wracking now because everybody is qualifying and we just love to see it. So if we go on to tier one, we have at 100 points, you will have the branded tin oil bag, which a lot of people have won so far. Fennel 15 ml, forgiveness 5 ml, sage essential oil 15 ml, and then we have Roman chamomile. We also have Australian kuranya 5 ml, and that is valued at 3,300 rand. So it's super, super amazing that some people have already won this. And moving on to tier two, we have qualifiers for this one as well. If you get 250 points, you will win tier one gifts, as well as Motivation 5 ml, Dreamcatcher 15 ml, Journey On 5 ml, Cardamom 5 ml, and Eucalyptus Blue 5 ml. I love Eucalyptus Blue. It is valued at 6,600 rand. So you will get the opportunity to experience these oils when you win them. So moving on to our amazing, amazing tier three, you will win the tier one and tier two gifts. Now, we also have qualifiers for this as well, so this is super exciting. The 4 nights at the 4-star Ravenala Attitude in Mauritius, as well as return flights from Johannesburg and transfers valued at 36,600 rand. We're going to get into who our winners for that soon. And then we sweetened up the deal a little bit. If you are going to Mauritius, you don't want to go alone. Of course, you want to take a special someone. If you get to tier 4 with 500 points, you will win 4 nights at the Ravenala, as well as return flights and transfers for 2, valued at 66,600. So that's also a super, super exciting tier there. Now going into who are our winners for these amazing tiers. Congratulations to everybody on tier 1. We're super, super excited for you. You have won those 5 amazing oils as well as the 10 oil bags. So congratulations, Celeste. Casey Davis was added last week, as well as John Furie. Congratulations to you. Estelle Pistorius, Hester Spredom, Jose Terblanche, Kathy Cronier, Rehana Mali, as well as Nadine. So congratulations. I'm sure this list will get much, much longer. We have a few people that are on 99 points, 98 points. So if you are there, keep going because you are heading towards tier 1. Yes, there is still time. Just July is left. So moving on to tier 2 winners, we have the amazing, amazing Monique Addison. She has gone to tier 2, so this is super exciting, as well as our phenomenal Talita Badenhorst. She's also a great powerhouse, so we're super, super excited for them. They have won the tier 1 as well as tier 2. So this is super exciting. I know that they're pushing towards tier 3 to get to Mauritius. And finally, we have our tier 3 winners. Yes, we have people going to Mauritius. We have Desiree Lotz. She's absolutely amazing. She is also a powerhouse, and we're super excited to have her going, as well as Janine Bornman. This comes as no surprise to us, right? Janine is there, and she's going to Mauritius, to the sunny Mauritius, and is super, super exciting. So we want a few more people joining them. I'm sure we will have. And well done to everybody, and super, super exciting for all of you.
Thank you so much for that, Marcus. Do you have Lee on the call tonight? I know we have an exciting promotion up on the call for tonight. Lee, are you on the call, just to confirm?
Yeah, I'm still here.
Okay.
Yeah, so we had in May, we had amazing promotion. Remember where people got 10% back. So we are very excited to say that we are bringing it back in July. So for every... let's just wait there. So the Julying promotion, I don't know who's lying, but somebody's lying. It's not me. I'm speaking the truth. It's the Julying promotion. So all new enrollments in July are getting 10% back of their total purchase in credit in their Young Living account to be used in August. So that's for new enrollments. Then also, so if in July the new enrollments enrolled with the PSB and it was 226.80, they are going to get a credit on their account for 226.80, which they have to spend in August. It's going to be a credit. Credits will be loaded on the 9th of August at least, and they must ensure that they use it, because otherwise they will forfeit their credit. We will also be doing it for, as it is the last month of the incentive, we will be doing it for all 7 months plus inactive brand partners. Remember, that is one of the criteria for the Mauritius incentive. So if you reactivate a brand partner that hasn't placed an order for 7 months or more, they will get 10% back of their total purchase in credit in their wild account to be used in August. So just an example, this person hasn't placed an order for more than 7 months, which was October last year. So now they're placing an order in July for 1,700 Rand. Which means they are getting 170 Rand back in credit. That credit will be loaded on the 9th of August to be used in the month of August. So that's back. Then Let's just see. Gavin, I just wanted to say, so the social link is really, really amazing. You have done a recording that we will share tomorrow with everybody, but you've also done a step-by-step guide for people to follow, because this is really an amazing news. Some product news, what do you have for us, Gavin?
Perfect. Thank you for that, Lee. So the social links that I will definitely share when we're posting this tomorrow as well. So amazing product news. Can anybody see what's on screen? Can I get on the chat? Can anybody tell me what they can see on screen that's different about this? Please, somebody. I'm not seeing anything in the chat. Okay, anyway. As you'll notice on screen, Feather has a new companion. It's no longer Lavender 5mm. It's Kids and Streamies. It's been requested. We've delivered. So nothing's changing about this besides Dreamies replacing Lavender 5mm. So the item code is remaining the same. The PV is remaining the same, as well as the pricing on this. This has been effective from the 1st of July. So get it while it lasts. Okay. So this will be here. And then we move on to the next part, which a lot of our brand partners have been asking, because we had this launch in February as part of our PV promo. So this was the bath and shower gel paste, as well as the lavender hand and body lotion. This forms part of our Young Living current brand catalog. So you will find this in the price list as well. If you have any questions or concerns, you can feel free to contact member services on this as well. Okay. And then we move on to the last part, which our brand partners have been asking. So Balance Complete is back in stock. This is available while stocks last. Remember, this is at a member price of 800 Rand. It is also at a PV of 20. So get this while it's hot. This is also while stocks last again. So I'm sure our brand partners have been waiting for this just to test your knowledge and just to see if everybody's been listening. So I just want to test my clicker that it's working so that I don't jump ahead. Questions for tonight. So can I have somebody monitoring the chat so that we are all okay? Yeah. Okay, perfect. So for tonight's question, it's going to be 5 different questions. So the first one, which probiotic is a high potency combination of 9 beneficial bacteria strains that promote natural digestive balance and support the healthy immune system? Okay, on the chat, answer is Life 9. Do we have our winner there on the other side? Anyone from my team that can confirm this?
Yeah, we've got some red.
Okay, perfect. Just to confirm. Right. Okay, perfect. Sunet is our first winner. Second question for the night. Which supercharged version of the RC blend contains 4 different eucalyptus oils and 5 additional essential oils? In the chat. Let's see what's happening. Oh, I can see it buzzing there. Okay, perfect. Just to confirm on our side that we have the right answer. Okay. The answer is breathe again. Perfect. Okay. And then we move on to our next question. Okay. Well, I'm hoping not to jump the screen. I don't want to give the answer away. Okay. So which essential oil is known as the dew of the sea? Our chat. Okay. Just to confirm the answer, whenever you're ready, the answer is rosemary essential oil. Just to confirm our winner.
And Shanique was the first one to get it right.
Perfect. So Sunet, Kailash, and Shanique. Okay. And then we move on to the next question, the fourth question. Which essential oil is also known informally as a narrow leaf peppermint? For those that were listening on screen, let's get this. Okay. And let's reveal the answer. It's Eucalyptus radiata. There we go. And ensure that the answer is
Eucalyptus. The first one was Bula.
Okay, perfect. Okay, now we move on to the final question. Which essential oil is known as the oil of empowerment? Okay, in the chat. Let's see what's happening here. Okay, I see Estelle.
Everybody was listening very carefully, eh? Yeah.
I'm looking at the same thing.
We've got Estelle Pastorius.
There we go. Perfect. The answer is ginger. Perfect. So for those that have answered correctly, you have won yourself a Luscious Lemon 15 oil. Congratulations and well done. Thank you for listening so attentively. So before we end the call off tonight, I would also just like to thank Jayde for being on the call. And I'm so excited that we learned so much, especially when it comes to oregano. So the training dates for the month of July, this is very exciting. So on the 13th of July, we're talking winter oils and in health with Sunette. So Sunette getting on the call tonight. Thank you for actually participating on the 13th with us. And then on the 20th of July, we've got daily success planning with Kristen Poyun. So I'm really excited for that as well. And I'm sure a lot of our brand partners don't want to miss out on this. So we will be sharing links on this. And we will also have worksheets that brand partners can download and they can use. So I'm excited for this as well. Also, not forgetting that on the 11th of July is International Essential Oil Day. So just do not forget about this. Remember, it was D. Gary Young's birthday as well. And for tonight, thank you so much again, Jay. Thank you, Brian. Thank you, Morgan. Thank you, Lee. As I will be ending the call of tonight, remember that laughter is the sun that drives winter from the human face. And this is from Victor Hugo. So thank you to our brand partners for attending tonight's launch call. I'm sure you're excited. Please keep safe. Ensure that you, well, yourself as well as your family takes care of your immunity and your health and overall well-being. And I really do hope to see everybody at the end of winter. So have a really great night. Thank you, everyone. Good night.
Bye-bye.
Bye.